Now, if you have removed the items from the dock of your iPhone, and if you want to re-add the items here, you can simply do by just pressing and holding the app icon and then by dragging and placing it here. But suppose if you can't re-add the app icon to the dock bar of your iPhone, then let us see how to fix this issue. Now, the first thing that you have to do is you have to check all the applications that you have installed in your iPhone and remove all the applications that you don't need. You can simply press and hold and then remove app, delete app, and then again delete. So delete all the applications that you don't need. The other thing that you will do is you will go to this settings option here, go to screen time, and if you have enabled screen time, then what you do is select this option, turn off screen time, enter the screen time passcode, and then turn off screen time. If you had made any restrictions, then those restrictions will be removed. After that, the other thing that you will do is you will go to settings here, you will go to general, go to this option, transfer or reset iPhone, select reset, and select this option, reset home screen layout, and then select reset home screen. So what does this do is it will reset the icons that are present on the home screen. Now try to see if you can add items to this dock bar or not. Now the last thing that you will do is you will update the iOS software. Sometimes there might be a glitch due to which you may not be able to add items to the dock of the iPhone screen. So go to settings, go to general, go to this software update and check if there is any update available. If there is, then update the software and check if you can re-add items to this dock screen or not.